As the disease is X-linked recessive, so we have X-linked recessive, it will...